Soldiers on. I'm saying, we got Freedom West. We got the meal right here. You know, I grew up in Freedom West right here. I'm in Fillmore right now, Freedom West, because I'm off 935 Golden Gate. You can know where it is, so I don't give a fuck. 935 Golden Gate, nigga. That's where I was raised, nigga. Down at 103rd East Oakland. Feel me? Did a lot of time over here. You know, back when the OJ murders, you know, AC, Al Collins' mama lived. She lived right there. She lived in the front house way back in the front thing. Right now, that's a little condo townhouse thing. Yeah. OC was standing, turn around. OC would be right there. You can see a little bit of OC. It used to be the 12-story Jets you can see right there. The mill right there. Yeah, man. It used to go heavy over here, man, back in the 80s and early 90s, man. It still goes. Yeah, I just wanted to take you on the route, you know, where I'm from and everything, me being home.
Put you on the wall while I'm pulling on your hair. From the back so deep, you can get it anywhere. I'm the nigga of your dreams and she never will leave. Got a home on it, so she really don't need me. Walking down the Al George Jefferson Square. Time for the key, hit the three for the dagger. Every time I bitch you with that, I forgot. Look at that brand new, you still miss me a lot. I wanna fuck you every night in your brand new Jimmy Choo's. A pair of bottoms in the air, never have an interlude. To get back to the money, you the girl of my dreams, so I shove it in your tummy. The love is on time, you the match for my lifestyle. Daddy, you the boss, so I'm working for your father now. Got my own shit, it's the Cobaine crime film.
I mean, it's open right now. DP's in harness right now. You know what I'm saying? Kind of out of my body, but, yeah. It's all good, though. Doc, Plan B, you missed Plan B. We gotta get Plan B later. Straight up. Good, huh? Alright, second. I know where I'm going. Shit. Niggas that know, you feel me? But, Cobania, motherfucker. What are you doing? Price, you know. God bless. I'll just leave it at that.
Come on, show.
Yeah, I like the legacy of the
black cat. Yeah, black cat, nigga. Sad. Yeah, we out here.
In the last 7 days, I had 15 bodies. I don't go to the club, cause I shoot up the party. You can play tough, God, put a shell in your body.
Nah, bruh, you ain't fucking with me. Nah, bruh, you ain't fucking with me. Nah, bruh, you ain't fuck with me. Man, I talk more shit than Muhammad Ali. Look. We in Brooklyn right now. We in Brooklyn, New York. You know what I'm saying? Over here at the bridge, over here in Brooklyn and shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, nigga. You niggas need to get out sometime. I've been in the same clothes for 3 days. Driving. Nigga. No, I don't want to do that. So.
Who knew she respect me. Never had a thought that her parents would accept me. What am I doing over here on the East Catch? Never knew a black guy would knock up a Guide at. Huh, I'm on some Jersey Shore mob shit. You can try to holler, but you never knock my bitch. Manhattan, New York, the second home. Penetrate me in the whole five families at your dome. This is word to every rapper and a half-ass goon. We chop your body up and laugh in the compound living room. Nigga, I'm married in this life, but my image is a player, so you fall for the hype. You ain't never seen a 100-round drum rip flesh. Never ever, this is surface, so it's never no stress. Every year at least 7 times I make the news. You niggas never have a clue because your life won't snooze. Your little backpack.
But still,
like
though,
our
suburban areas don't even look like this. Like,
a more to it,
you feel me?
Stop being so fucking bitch.
You need to go downtown where I live.
Is that right? It's more life. It's more city life and shit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where do you guys live? In LA or in Oakland?
Well, you know, I'm from Oakland. You know that, but
yeah.
I live in LA. Yeah.
Okay. Of course, LA people.
I want that thing to cave for you. I know you're waiting for daddy, it won't be long, shorty, be patient, cause I'm coming for you. Riding dirty on 95, slow, taking it easy, y'all don't want nothing to keep me from you. That's young blood shit, y'all don't know nothing about that West Coast niggas. You gotta get out. If you niggas ain't get out, you don't know nothing about it. You know what I'm saying? You know, 95 go everywhere, just like the 10. 10 go all the way down there as well, so. My ATL niggas know what's up. My Memphis niggas know what to do. My New York people already know what it is, so. Riding dirty on 95, love taking it easy.
Yeah, man. How you doing?
Good.
Good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Got a hydrate yourself in the morning. Oh, man. It's been a long time. Long time coming. Saints is gonna come. Yes, we can. Murph Cobaine in here, man. Hooters. They got the Hooters thing. Have anybody ever stayed there? Look at that. Have anybody ever stayed at the Hooters situation? I have never seen it. I have never noticed it. I wonder if they carry it. Back to me. I wonder if they carry it. I wonder if they carry it like the Hooters. That would be hard if they did. I might even check it out. All right, I'm out of here, man.
We're gonna go this way.
make a wish. See, I think they got some shame in here. I wish everybody could hate you. I wish that shit. Play long. Play long. That wish right there is just for all y'all, man. Keep it lit. Do what you do, man. Support is the thing. But I support you, not the nigga. Let motherfuckers live their life. Support. See, my champion, we have a champ somewhere, but I had to get it made. The champ. All right, y'all stay tuned and be blessed.